Hello everyone, this is PC Death here, and welcome back to another episode of Dishonored Death of Outsider. Of course, we're working our way to this election, which, as of right now,
this whole business has me on pins and needles. Show me as anything.
Let me snatch his face real quick.
I'm ready.
We want to trigger at least that we're here.
You bet.
Minimum bid is fixed at 200.
Welcome. Please have a seat.
Our final lot on the block today comes from the Cienfuegos Pharmacy. That's right, the entire store inventory. You'll get everything from syringes to poppy tincture with plenty of useful items in between. And, lady...
Do they seriously...
Run, gentlemen. Look at this magnificent original painting signed by Eleuterio Cienfuegos himself. Who knew that our late lamented pharmacist had...
What's going on here?
Go this way.
Silver pipe he was smoking the other night. It made him tremendously more attractive.
Oh, seriously.
You didn't see shit. I'm shocked she's not dead from that. Let's grab her face. Took out that part. Let's see here. We got mark you. Mark you. I'm trying to see how we're going to do this. Someone's coming down.
Whatever.
just got word that something's happening. But it could be anything.
I can only carry one tray at a time. I'm only human. One tray. Do they think there are two of me?
Okay, so we took out that guard. Which is good. See, civilians, I don't care. So there's a veteran. Who else is over here? Oh, there's more over there. I just gotta figure out how I'm gonna get all of them marked. Is it already down here? Nope, they are not.
Something unsavory going on. I'm getting good and drunk after this.
Even the air is different. Something's coming. I'm sure of it.
We got civilian, civilian. Civilian. So yeah, the only one I have to worry about is this. No, I want you. I want you to stay marked. So all the civilians.
So he says, keep alert. And I says, I am alert. I've been alert. And he says, yeah, but this time I really mean it.
Okay. There's only one more guard walking. Five people. See, I already took out the guard that was in front of the building. Those coins. That's a health elixir. Is that copper up there? No, that's jelly. That's copper wire there. Nothing in here? Nope.
If I only had a boat of my own, that's the life.
See here. That's servant. That's a veteran. Okay, so she's the one I gotta watch. Here she comes back this way. As soon as she turns around, is when I'll go and snatch her. No. I don't care if you civilians get alerted that I'm here. Especially since I'm about to take her face. What are you trying to do?
I can't believe this place.
Okay. Okay. Now the question is that it? That's how I thought it was in. He was there. Looks like it is. So. His face. You go there. Don't care about you. As soon as you go out. Isn't there one more guy over here? Or did he just run? Ooh, wait. There. So he's trying to run. As of right now, you can't do shit, dude. So don't even try. So. Took out everyone. Yeah, I was spotted a few times. Oh, well. Here, what did they? Hey, a rewire tool. Nice. Copper wire.
You feel a special kind of loneliness when the world treats you like
there
filth.
There we go. So we got that. Here's more coins. Let's eat that jelly. That blood amber. Okay. What's that? Items for the auction. Okay, so. How would I be able to tell how much money I have? You can save there all you want. It's not going to show me my money there. Which means I'm going to have to go to the black market. Which I don't think there's anyone to stop me from coming over here. There isn't, because I took them out already. Now the question is that. Okay, so we have the optional. That's all food.
Always a pleasure to serve you.
Yeah, how much money do I have? Yes.
I'm certain you'll be satisfied with your purchase.
Oh yeah, I will. Trust me on that. My controller wants to disconnect again. Oh, let's see. Can we get anything over here? No, we cannot. Okay.
I hope you'll think of me again.
Oh, yeah. You are my source of upgrading shit. So, contracts. These are... somewhere else. So... I just heard sound, so... Do not... get caught up in that. Go back to how we were going through everything initially. Is that right? There was someone? Oh, I'm on the edge. Oh, that guard there. Come on. No, too far. We're right there. We want to get right there. Or we want. Okay. So... God damn it. Right there. This as we're coming out. Damn dog fucking saw me there. Trying to think here, really. How are we going to do this? Shush, dude. So there we go. Where's that dog? I know that dog's somewhere. God damn it. I missed the shots. Uh Fucking hell. I hate when I fucking miss the shots. I also don't hope that my controller fucking sucks. I'm not paying the money for a new controller, though. Shush, dude. Where the fuck did you come from anyway? Okay, I see. No, you two are not doing shit. You two do shit. I'm fucked. Okay, let's... No, I don't want that. Let's mark him. Mark him. Mark him. Displace that. You're so fucking close to them there. I can't go through the other side. No, I can't. Because that's right here. So. I'm trying to think, how are we going to do this? No. Give me the climb up. So. Actually, what I want is come on. See, I want to jump there so I can jump up. Okay. Actually, let's despawn that one. Don't see shit, dogs. God damn it. Enough, yeah, you lost me. I didn't move from that spot.
Not in the mood. Show yourself.
Someone you don't want
to
deal with.
Find something. Anything. Keep your eyes peeled. Come on, show yourself. We're all waiting for you.
You can be ready all you want. Because guess what? You're not going to get me. And I failed that jump. How did I know I was going to fail that? Nope. Let's use one of those.
I'm always alert, always. They don't gotta say it twice.
I would say I'll let save real quick here because I don't know. Okay, that worked. see, I need to get up to the fucking roof. How am I going to do that? Over there. So, let's see here. Move a little closer to that. No. Let's see. Nope, that's not going to do it. See. Trying to figure out how to do this. I have a feeling doing that, I'm just gonna fall.
Damn it. I need to pee.
I'm at the farthest point I can get. Where is this guy?
I'm hungry.
Let's do that. We need to find a full one to get, but down here, where is he at the cliff? Hey, rats. Swarm of rats and upper notice a broken body on the rocks.
Not us. Find small places. Slip down for the sight to nibble. In its clutching shining bone below.
Where? Can't see any spot lower. There he is. Okay. So let's go over here. Let's see here. see, I'm trying to think here. I gotta find a whale oil. I'm not going to find any whale oil. Is that the one I just kicked? Yes, it is. There's no... Because that would actually get me where I would need. Need to find one and place it nearby. See, that is empty. We don't want an empty one. Actually, if I do this right, are you the one that walks over here? You are.
That's what. Nothing. Worse than nothing.
Which way are you going to face? Good, you turn around. I'll wait for him to walk. Then I can grab him then. And I won't have any issue with this area. Bring you back here. Drop you. Yes, I scared you, rats, I know. Trying to see what else, where else would there be. So we have her that we gotta watch out for. That dog. That dog is gonna be our next obstacle. Let's see. Was that right? Okay. Give me those electro bolts. Let's see here. Nothing over here. So, let me also put that down, because I think, yeah, I have to rewire this, no, rewire, which now means it's off, which means they can't. They get near that at all to trigger it, it is going to shock them.
From the back of my neck are tingling. I get a feeling something bad is going to happen. Just know it.
See, I want to make sure I have him marked. Is there anyone else that's going to do shit to me? As of right now, there we go. Okay. Ah, there's a whole bunch of people over here. So, with that, we have you. We have a bone charm over here. Some rats.
Think something moved.
No, nothing moved. Nothing moved. I tried to get up the wrong time. I want to make sure she don't see me. There is another guy over there.
Ugh, I'll never get used to it.
You won't have to worry about it. At all. Rats. A little Dark Soul reference. Anyone? Okay, that's Swift Stalker. That might be one that we want. Movement slightly faster with weapon sheathed. Okay. So this is the roof access, but I was gonna say there is a guard over there. I don't know his walking pattern yet. Oh, come on, Internet. Don't act up now. Oh, shit. There's two there. There's two there. There's two there. So we got two over here. Okay. Oh my gosh, he did not just notice his
dinner will be in you shortly.
Yeah, after you're knocked out, dude. How'd you not hear your buddy just collapse beside you? That and I'm not gonna bother hiding you. Cause you're all done up here. Every single guard's taken out up here. Now what I want to do is, yep. Oh yeah, that is definitely. They're not waking up from that anytime soon. So, yep, we are entering the bank. Now, I could have entered it during the other ways, but. Well, I have the key in case I need to use it. Escape. We know the bricks are there. There were too many guards outside. I wasn't going to risk it. So it means I should only have the clockworks walking around. Shouldn't be anyone else.
Easy. Now for the difficult part.
So. We got a dress book and lunch boxes. As I said, everyone should be sedated.
I need to stay quiet. They could still wake up if I make too much noise.
Inoperable.
Huh? What do you think?
Oh, what the hell? Ah, damn it. So I can't step over the metal.
Easy. Now for the difficult part.
Okay.
I need to stay quiet. They could still wake up if I make too much noise.
Can't go through that door. So, this is just me trying to figure out what's all around. What the loot? Like that. Nothing else. So, oh. We're going that. Come on, give me that vial since I used my one. Okay, so no, I can't do that. No, I don't want to save. I want to load. So I can't take out a single person. Is that what I'm fucking seeing with this that side quest? Ugh.
And then, easy. Now for the difficult part.
Quiet as a mouse. We need... Okay, so I can't harm anyone.
I need to stay quiet. They could still wake up if I make too much noise.
So, we know there's nothing really of importance in here. Oh, besides that health file. Health file was the only thing of importance. Oh, come on. I said pick it up. Thank you. I want to do it quietly. Which means I'm going slowly across here. This way, I'm not making any sounds at all. There's a button there. Don't want to push the button. Okay. Of course, my Discord would go off. And the internet does want to act up, of course. What money you have? Okay, so you're trying to read on bone charms. Okay. touch him. I do want to grab the copper there. Open, make sure there's nothing. I see the heavy pouch. Thank you. Nope, don't need those. Those are regular, those are my bullets. Light pouch. Oh, there's another one. A normal pouch. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Another light pouch. Other rooms down here, huh? Okay, so this would be my way of.
They scramble to find meaning while each day cuts deeper into their throats. Some want revenge, others just want peace.
Okay, I don't know what. The outsider once there. The boiler room doesn't have shit. Oh wait, it has a rewire. So this whole way was worthless. Okay. See, I can't. So let's go ahead and climb up. So, lockbox is over there. For that mission, that is Rags to Riches when I blah blah blah. Three cocktails are revealed that it's next to some journalist and contains fresh. So, what's the gem? Okay. I'm not going to be able to. Probably get these done. Now I gotta figure out which way is the main. Okay. Let's go this way. Fuck it. It's this place. Just. Have it used. So that's the stairs that. I might. Oop. Hello, guy unconscious. Uh. see, I gotta figure this out. Okay, so this is for the roof. Again. Well, anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. If you guys did enjoy, do make sure you hit that like button or leave a comment below. If you want to see more of this series or my other stories, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Everything I do is live streamed. Live streams are in the description below. Anyway, this is PC Deck there, so I hope you enjoyed. Keep playing on. See ya.